Hey guys, what is going on? It's time for the Chicken Festival. It's the 7th of summer. You want in Harvest Moon. Back to nature. I have my chicken right here. It's Dory, my most powerful and most happy chicken I have. And, well, I have another one, but that one has just hatched a couple of days ago and only has one heart. This one has, I think, 9 or 10, which is, I think, the max 10. I think could be the max. So, winning this festival shouldn't be a big problem. As far as I remember, it's quite easy. Let's talk to all the villagers at first, just to make some friends, because having friends is quite nice. Who's this guy? Some characters I don't really remember, because I mostly played the GBA version, and that one didn't have all the characters. For example, that bug guy is... Okay, yes, I am. I want to take part in the festival, yes. No, don't start yet. Okay, well, I haven't talked to everyone, but... Well, let's just start the festival. Yeah, that bug guy, for example, is not in the GBA remake or demake or port or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, I know the rules. Pressing the X button will cheer on your chicken and it will make the other chicken afraid. For example, you can see right there. So yeah, I remember it correctly. And if it's on the edge, don't push the X button or your chicken might get afraid and run off and lose the match for you. First match, ready! Okay, come on, begin. Let's try to do something, chicken. Oh, no, okay, oh yeah. Other chicken is afraid, I like that. No, no, not in the other direction. Come back. That's nice. Alright. So, we can still win. We are both in the... Yes, one over there, one over there. Be afraid. And we won this round! Yes! The winner's Dory! That's me on my chicken. Next is Super C. Okay, that's an interesting name for a chicken. Super Chicken, I think, is it for? It's Super Chicken now. Begin! Okay, don't go there. Okay, no, I'm afraid that this chicken may... No, don't press X now. And just... Yes, no, oh, yeah. Oh. I was afraid there for a second. But yes, we should have... Yes, we won. So... This wasn't that big of a deal. The winner is Dory, and the next one is Sonya. Sonya is our next enemy. It's our enemy. Let's kill it. Third match, okay. And the final one, according to the ranking thingy. Third match ready. Begin. You can do this. It's afraid. Look. Drive it off, bird off. Yes! And I hope that counts as winning. Is over. The winner. Yes! I didn't lose just because my chicken fell off as well. So, fanfare's on. And congratulations! What a great win! I've never seen such a powerful chicken. Actually, saw something great today. And the fanfare doesn't stop once again. And I cheated you guys, because this is actually post-commentary, because when I recorded this, my microphone didn't record for some reason. So I knew I would win, and I hope I made it somewhat interesting for you as well. But yeah, post-commentary sucks. But we want to talk to everyone. There are no girls here, and the only people we are interested in are girls. It was fun. Let's have back to work now. And first, let's bring the chicken back to the chicken house and have some fun then. Actually, we'll go to sleep after that. So yeah, back to our house. And that should be it for this video. We'll see you next time when it's not about the chicken festival. Bye.